Alright guys, welcome back. This is my portable PC. Controller Ipega 9217. Wired. Not using the Bluetooth. It's wired. Modified. This is the card reader for external drive. No need keyboard. You can use this on-screen keyboard. So far everything okay, no hiccup except the driver. Bluetooth okay. Only audio problem. As for now, the driver are not available for this Poco F1. Maybe someday they fix it. We got the driver. At the moment I'm using external Bluetooth speaker. Keyboard, you can use the on-screen keyboard. Let's some game. The external drive, SD card, 1 to 8 GB. Need to download the correct ISO for your game. Sometimes the game really acting weird. Okay, let's try the Battlefield 3. Let me put my graphic. The scaling, the resolution must be correct with the display resolution, otherwise this is the error, the DirectX like error. So far this controller no problem with the PC game. Everything perfect. Wired via this connector, type C cable. This is the adapter, the USB hub with this card reader. Showing the mouse there, left click on the mouse. Restart. Jumping B for sure the button. Heck, reload the magazine. Why? Wait. I'm dead. Hold on, hold on, hold on. This is the stick. Push button. That's the menu. Sports. To look at the menu, which button to use. Because you can't skip it. That's very bad. Wait, come on, come on, come on. Savvy. Wrong button. Why? To quit this game. Close, close. Right. The connection. Pull. USB Type-C. Modified controller. Super, everything okay except the storage. If yours are 128 or 256, better still. 64, well, what can we say? Okay, that's it. We'll be testing more games, still downloading some of the game. External drive on this. Some of the game are not really playable. Need to do some setting config file. Alright, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.